Hello, this is Conan Solder, and today I'll show you how to export Gerber files from Eagle. First thing we need to do is to download this file. The link is also in the video description. As we can see, inside of it are definitions of every file we will be exporting. Now that we have it, we can open up Eagle. Now, click on File, Open, CAM Job, and then navigate to the one you have just downloaded. Then, in the window that opened, click on File, Open, Board, and navigate to the board you want to export. In this view, each tab corresponds to a separate layer of the PCB. You may want to adjust whether you want the component names and values to appear on the silk screen. Click on Process Job to start exporting. After processing, we can see that the files have appeared in the output folder. To verify the correctness of generated files, I use a free program called GERBER Logics. After loading the files, we can see contents of each layer. The bottom copper, solder mask and silk screen. The mill layer. The top copper, solder mask and silk screen. And the drill layer. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching.